Well, see, this is my weapon. I call it a Kevin shark. It's a shark strapped onto my cat, Kevin, which will result in sort of a Jaws meets Siegfried and Roy type of attack. It's very effective. Question. Why would you use a weapon that can only do one thing when you could use one that does two things? Example, in my favorite video game, The Secret of Monkey Island, the player constantly has to combine items with other items for whole new functionality, like steal the secret root and combine it with the voodoo grog, and viola, you have a special root beer that can successfully kill ghost pirates and taste great with vanilla ice cream. See? Multifunctional. In celebration of this kind of crafty efficiency in video games, here are the top 5 multi-use weapons. Now, number 5 was tough. There were 3 I couldn't decide on. First, there's the laptop gun from Perfect Dark that's disguised as a laptop computer whose secondary function is a sentry gun. Then there's Nevin the Devil Arm from Devil May Cry 3 that's also a guitar. But eventually, I went with the Keyblade from Kingdom Hearts. Ah, to be a Keyblade master and hit people with giant silver keys. Keyblades are kind of like swords, except there's no cutting edge, so I guess you're just kind of beating people with a big blunt object. And I'm down with that. However, the Keyblade's even more important function is the ability to open or seal barriers between worlds, which is kind of important. Also, it can unlock any lock ever. Like, any lock. Rooms, gates, treasure chests, Buicks. So as you can see, this is a very multifunctional weapon that looks pretty cool too. I just want one for all the times I lock myself out of my apartment. Number 4, Bayonetta's gunchucks. Yeah, everyone likes to joke that I put Bayonetta in way too many top 5 lists, but that's because she's equipped with some of the most crazy and unique weapons ever. So get off me. This time it's all about her unlockable weapon, Saifeng, or gunchucks. These are nunchucks with guns at the end. I don't know about you, but I'd feel a lot more confident taking on a ninja if my nunchucks shot bullets. Except I'd probably shoot myself by accident before the fight even started. So, well played, ninjas. Honorable mention, Bayonetta's gun shoes, functioning as both pistols and stylish high heels. Why Jessica Simpson hasn't added these to her line of slut shoes, I will never know. Number 3, the gunblade from Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy is known for a lot more than just that awful 10-2 opening cutscene that stands as a complete abortion of art and cinematics, as well as an embarrassment to video gaming as a whole. And that's the Gunblade. First appearing in Final Fantasy VIII, this awesome weapon is a fusion of a sword and a gun. Originally, triggering a round sent a shock down the blade, but later, in 13 I believe, it actually shot bullets, which I don't know why I didn't just do that in the first place. Kinda seems like a no-brainer. But either way, lightning made this already awesome weapon look hella sexy. Woo! Number 2, the Lancer from Gears of War. There is nothing manlier than the MK2 Lancer Assault Rifle. It's become an iconic video game weapon, a ruthless combination of a gun and a chainsaw. Roar! The Gears of War series are some of my favorite games ever, mostly because I'm actually pretty good at them. One time at a game expo, I kicked these kids' ass so hard at Gears 3 multiplayer that the audience of onlookers applauded me. Suck it, teenagers. I always play Gears armed with a Lancer and a shotgun. No long range for me. Up close, personal, and dirty is how I get it done. And why is the Lancer so great? Because each one of those kills is deeply and sadistically satisfying. And look, here's me with a pink one! And the number one multi-use weapon in video games? The drill bucket. Wait, no. The Blitzkrieg. Wait, no! The Pegasus! Okay, how about we just say every combo weapon ever from Dead Rising? Dead Rising sets itself apart from the literally hundreds of other zombie games out there by including one hilarious feature, the ability to combine everyday household items to create very unique weapons. First up, we have the lovely drill bucket, just a normal everyday Walmart bucket with 3 drills out the bottom. Is that zombie giving you grief? Simply place this on his head to activate the drills. Truly dental work at its finest. Next up, we have the Blitzkrieg. Start with your classic electric chair, that's a wheelchair combined with a battery, then strap on the assault rifles. Sit back, relax, then roll and shoot your way through a crowd of zombies. Pew, 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 pew. And finally, don't leave home without the Pegasus. Grab your sister's stick pony and strap on those leftover 4th of July fireworks. Just stick that thing through the chest of a zombie and the rockets will send him flying to his eventual explodey doom. That one's for America, you dead bastard. That's it for this week's list. Tweet your love, hate, and respectful disagreements to @LisaFoyles, and come back next week for another Top 5. Thanks for watching another Top 5. It's poetry time! You want to go first, or...? Okay, I'll go first. Ahem. Please click this button to subscribe if you'd like to see more Top 5. But if you refuse to give us more views, perhaps you'll accept a bribe. You can have Kevin. I don't want him. Unprofessional.